Hey guys, it's Mr. The Epic Ninja here, and I'm back with a tutorial on how to get the highest amount of defense possible in the game. So, basically, the maximum amount of defense you can possibly get is 153, and I'm going to show you how to get that much. So, there's one where you can also get 151 defense and have a full set of armor, which is the Beetle Armor. Now, the Beetle Armor will reduce damage taken by up to 45%, see here, with Beetle Endurance. That means you have three Beetles around you, and that will reduce damage on your first hit by 45%. So, although that is sort of defense, it's also reduced damage. So, how to get 153 defense. First of all, you're going to want a chlorophyte mask, beetle shell, and beetle leggings. Then you're going to want a warding Ankh shield, a warding sunstone, a warding celestial stone, a warding frozen turtle shell, and a warding paladin shield. The buffs you'll need are an endurance potion that, although that doesn't increase your defense, it reduces the damage taken, an iron skin potion, and a bowl of soup. As you can see now, we're at 123 defense. Okay guys, so how you get the extra 30 defense, I will explain. Basically, you have to go a pretty high up height. Here's probably right. You have to have your warding frozen turtle shell equipped. And it puts a shell around the owner when below 25% life, reduces damage. Alright, ready? Look, below 25% life, 153 defense, because I just buffed up. Now with the Beetle Helmet, it does 151, but there is also the Beetle Bonus. Now, with all this defense and life, there is something you can do. I survived a hit from the Dungeon Guardian. Only took 400 damage, and there are about 8 of them there, so why didn't survive one thing? But still. With all that reduced damage, I was able to survive. I hope you have enjoyed watching this video. Subscribe, leave a like, comment if this helped you out. I hope to see you all next time. And see ya.